welcome everyone. In today's video, we will guide you about chronic kidney disease and its 5 stages. We will also tell you about the essential dietary changes and lifestyle modifications we should adopt in these various stages of chronic kidney disease. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel Kidney Expert, where you will get all the information related to kidneys. Chronic kidney disease is also known as chronic renal disease. It refers to a condition of a gradual loss of kidney functioning over time. Kidneys in the body are responsible for filtering our blood and exclude out all the waste and the toxic substances from the body. To know more about kidneys and their function, you can watch our previous videos as well. Chronic kidney disease enlists all kidney-related disorders that affect the function of our kidneys and increase the risk of their failure. The most initial symptoms are less energy, loss of appetite, muscle cramps, swelling in feet, and urge to urinate more during nights, itchy skin, etc. Early detection can prevent the progress of further ailments and reduce the risk of acute failure. Chronic kidney disease, if not detected at an early stage, the risk of kidney damage increases. Also, it takes longer to cure much infected kidneys. Let's talk about the stages of kidney disease. Kidney disease is classified into 5 stages. Stage 1 refers to a stage where your GFR, glomerular filtration rate, is above 90 ml per minute. And stage 2, when it shows your GFR between 60 to 89 ml per minute, these stages usually do not lead to any symptoms. You may not feel any changes in your routine or health, but they affect your kidneys without notice. As people do not pay much attention to these symptoms, the disease mostly remains unnoticed in these stages. Therefore, they remain unaware of the essential changes they should make in their diet and lifestyle to stop the growth of this disease. Also, steady loss of kidney function leads your disease to reach stage 3. Stage 3, called moderate stage, where your GFR level gets 30 to 59 ml per minute. At this stage, you are likely to observe a few symptoms of nausea and weakness. You may get tensed and too stressed when you know about your kidney disease. It is important not to panic and consult a specialist or a nephrologist. You should start a good treatment with essentially required changes in your diet. You should also adopt a lifestyle that reduces the growth of your disease and give them rest. Stage 4 is a severe stage where the GFR rate is below 30 ml per minute. At this stage, you may have to undergo dialysis as your kidney gets dysfunctional and is unable to support your health. Dialysis is a toxic procedure that needs to be performed twice or thrice a week, depending on the health and type of dialysis. At this stage, your creatinine level and urea also get high. Diet is the most primary thing at this stage. Sodium, potassium, and phosphorus should be strictly controlled in your diet that has the potential to stress your kidneys. Moreover, you should have a strict renal diet chart to keep your health well. You should follow all the instructions of your doctor, as little negligence may cost you your kidneys or your life. Stage 5 is the end-stage chronic kidney disease where the GFR rate falls below 30 ml per minute. In this grave situation, you will be immediately taken for dialysis as your kidneys get acutely dysfunctional. An artificial kidney called the dialyzer is used as an alternative to filter your blood and remove all excreta from the body. After a certain time, doctors may suggest you transplant depending on your situation. To know more about dialysis and its type, you can watch our previous video. The link to that video is given in the description area. So these were the few stages of chronic kidney disease. In case you have any doubt or confusion, you can drop a comment in the comment section. Dialysis or kidney transplantation are only 2 treatments allopathic doctors can suggest you for. If you think you have only these 2 options to cure your kidney disease at severe stages, then we want to tell you it's not true. Ayurvedic science has the potential to cure and heal all sorts of kidney problems and diseases. A healthy lifestyle and planned nutritious diet can protect your kidneys and help in maintaining good health. Let Dr. Dhawan tell us about the potential of Ayurvedic treatment.
Hello, today I am going to tell you about the creatinine levels and why it is raised when the kidney function deteriorates. Creatinine is basically the waste product which is generated from creatinine phosphate from our muscles, and the function of the kidney is to excrete it out, excrete the creatinine. When the kidney function is normal, the creatinine will be excreted as usual. And when the kidney functions get deteriorated, the creatinine, urea and several other poisons they get retained in the body. And that's why the creatinine levels are raised. Creatinine is just a blood test. It's being calculated from the blood. The amount of waste products that is being there in the blood is calculated by the name of creatinine, urea and several other names. Today, I'm going to share with you one report of the patient that came to me, and the level of the creatinine levels were what, and This patient came to me on 17/8 and the creatinine level was 3.54. Creatinine level was 3.54 when the patient came to me. And after a period of about a month, that is 1st of October, the creatinine level came down to 2.2 and the urea level also came down to 59. Earlier the urea level was about 125.62. So this way, this is just a report. We have got many such reports and we are treating kidney patients with the authentic Ayurveda. Thank you.
So did you see how Dr. Dhawan, a renowned Ayurvedic nephrologist, told us about the impeccable profits of Ayurveda to your kidneys? We Karma Ayurveda have successfully cured more than 48,000 kidney disease patients. Our treatment involves only natural herbs and a few healthy lifestyle modifications. We do not approve of dialysis or transplantation. Yoga and a schemed diet along with our natural herbs have the potential to revive damaged kidneys. We have had 100% success in the past. If you are a kidney disease patient or are having any kidney problem, you can reach us. Our address details are flashing on your screens. For any query, you can anytime call us at our helpline numbers. Our digits are 011-477-2777. In case you have any query, you can leave a comment in the comment section down below. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel. For more such videos, keep watching our channel. We request you to wear a mask and use hand sanitizer if you are going out because health is real wealth. Thank you for watching this video.
Hamara pata hai G20 NDM 1 plot number B234 opposite NIMS Netaji Subhash Place Pitampura New Delhi 110034 Hamare phone numbers hain 0987171205 0114264 4274 Hamari email ID hai doctor@karmaayurveda.com Adhik jankari ke liye aap hamari website www.karmaayurveda.com पर लॉग ऑन भी कर सकते हैं।